That was the year that Grandma graduated high school.